Today we will discuss flocks and slab. First, what is the term flocks? Flocks means these are the chemical substance which reacts with impurities. Means flocks, this is a chemical substance during calcination or calcinated or rusted ore that reacts with impurities to form slab. So we can simply write flocks plus impurities is equal to slag. Like that, smoke plus fog is equal to smog. But here flocks plus impurities. Impurities means gunky particle. That means they produce slag. So there are two types. One is acidic flocks. One is basic flocks. Acidic flocks. One is basic flocks. Acidic flux is example SiO2, basic flux example is CsO3. And if it is acidic, then it reacts with base because acid base person. So SiO2 reacts with base. Basic, what are the basic oxide? That is non-metallic oxide are acidic, but metallic oxide are basic. If I take metallic oxide, that is CaO, Ca, calcium is a metal, so that I take basic oxide means calcium, here Ca, SiO3, and this is known as a slag. How CaSiO3 is produced? First, there are two types of flock, acidic, basic. Acidic is SiO2, basic is CaCO3, calcium carbonate. So SiO2 reacts with basic. How can we know the basic oxide? Non-metallic oxide are acidic. You can write non-metallic oxide are acidic and metallic oxide are basic. These two terms. Non-metallic oxide acidic, metallic oxide basic. Metallic oxide means metal containing oxide. Here calcium metal containing oxide CaO. So this is basic in nature. While non-metallic oxide means Si is a non-metal, while reacts with O2, that is SiO2. So SiO2 is a non-metallic oxide. So here CaCO3 plus SiO2, what happens actually? CaSiO3 plus carbon dioxide. So this is known as slag. And this is also known as slag. So, what is slag and what is flocks? First, flocks is a chemical substance. Who reacts with impurities or gunky particle to form slag. And these flocks are containing calcinated and rusted ore. And next is, these are two types. One is acidic, one is basic. Acidic example is SiO2, silicon dioxide. Basic flocks is CaCO3, calcium carbonate. So acid ko base person de, so acidic will react with base. The base will react with acid. How can you know basic oxide? Non-metallic oxide are acidic. Non-metal means carbon, silicon, sulfur. These are non-metal, so they form oxide. Then silicon oxide, they form oxide. That means non-metallic oxide. What is its nature? Acidic in nature. So they react with basic, so they form slag. Same case for metallic oxide, they are basic in nature and non-metallic oxide are acidic in nature, so that they react with basic flocks to form slag. So one is acidic flocks, one is basic flocks, they form slag. And this question has already came in 2020 CHSE, that is CaCO3 plus SiO2, that will be CaSiO3. How should we know? That means it is a basic flock, it reacts with silicon dioxide, that is non-metallic oxide, and non-metallic oxide are basic in nature, so that acidic and basic, acidic in nature, so acidic and basic, they are formed slag. Okay, thank you.